very north end of Imaravigli, at the start of the Oyaya-bound path. Cars, scooters must be left some distance away, the norm for Imaravigli lodging. Cutting-edge modern, with polished plaster, cement surfaces or tiling tinted beige, tan, black or grey. Laura the manageress and her whole team race for bookings, recommendations and general helpfulness. The stunning grotto spa is a highlight, with a massage room for couples, the dominant clientele at Evaden, sauna, steam room, cold plunge pool for afterwards and a heated hydra massage pool. Just 9 high-tech units, 7 rooms and 2 suites, arrayed around a smallish, unheated communal pool. All have big comfy beds and views to Oyaya and Thyrassa, though 3 ground floor superior, no frills, rooms have their non-private terraces adjoining the pool. 4 upstairs deluxe rooms have either a private veranda or, if galleried, a balcony off their upper level. The bathroom is open plan with the sleeping area, though the toilet has its own compartment. The honeymoon suite, also upstairs, features 2 balconies, one with a walled-off heated whirlpool. The top floor, 2-room Evaden suite has another heated whirlpool on its balcony, plus separate tub and shower cabin in the bathroom. Breakfast is ordered off a tick menu the night before, served to your quarters or poolside at set quarter-hour time slots. Fare runs the gamut from the usual cereals, egg dishes, juices, teas and coffees to more arcane treats like Siglino, streaky pork, or crepes under maple syrup. Evaden prides itself on its healthy, cooked-to-order meals. The menu is creative fusion, well-balanced between meat, seafood and veggie platters, the latter mostly salads and risotto. Lunch is by the pool, or in the cave restaurant next to the spa. Dinner in fine weather is served outdoors at the north apex of the grounds, on chillier nights in the cave restaurant, or even in your room. Not cheap, but most everyone reckons you get what you pay for. Freebies include a welcome basket of fruit and red wine, a daily half-liter of drinking water and complimentary Wi-Fi signal, which should be strong as there are boosters everywhere. The sauna and steam room also laid on.